Leader of the opposition, Dr. Kenny Anthony, cites the government's handling of the Tuxedo Villas affair as the Rubicon moment that has precipitated the call for a national day of protest. In a recorded national televised address aired on most local stations on Wednesday night, the leader of the St. Lucia Labour Party says the time has come to take decisive action to change the government through agitation and protest.
I am asking you to join us in the course of action that we have decided on. We have already held a public meeting in Labrie. We have applied to the Commissioner of Police requesting permission to hold a national public meeting on the Castries Market steps on Thursday, August 27th. Then, a mass demonstration throughout the city of Castries on Thursday, September the 3rd, to be followed immediately by a public meeting on the Castries Market steps.
Dr. Anthony sought to make his case for the protest by referring to what he says are examples and instances of the untruths, misdeeds, indiscretions, and incompetence of the present UWP government. He says the King administration has no moral authority and the wherewithal to handle the impact of the complex global socioeconomic crises.
Prime Minister King has lost most, if not all, his credibility due to his frequent misleading, inaccurate, and untruthful statements, whether on the illness of Sir John, the second firing of Rupert Bousquet by Sir John, the Hess oil refinery announcement, and now the IMF loan. The Prime Minister, no matter what, condones the illegal activities and the unlawful behavior of his ministers. His protection of Keith Bondesi is the latest example. We have had enough.
The opposition leader acknowledges that the previous SLP government was not without fault. However, Dr. Anthony claims under the former regime, the level of confidence and competence was unquestionable.
You saw us perform with dignity and honor in government from 1997 to 2006. And whatever the mistakes we may have made, one thing was clear. We never made you ashamed of being St. Lucian. A country's reputation and the quality of its leadership are important indications which investors study and strongly take into account before deciding to place their money in any project.
The opposition leader says the SLP plans to host numerous town hall meetings across the island leading up to the protest on September 3rd. He vows the campaign for regime change will be a sustained effort. Winston Springer Jr., HTS News, Channel 4.